This is the astrological update for Capricorn for the week starting the 11th of August. Now this week there's some very intense primal energy around as Venus, the planet of love, is shifting into your primal center, and also a four planet stellium is making you feel things very deeply. Also, God help anyone who gets on the wrong side of you this week, because you will seek vengeance. Of course, I highly recommend you don't seek vengeance, but you handle things with love, compassion and fairness, but it will be tough. Secrets will be revealed. You will be a veritable detective this week, hunting down the truth, and no one can escape your steely stare. The good news is there is a grand earth trine and a grand sextile Star of David, which is allowing you to completely and utterly transform your life. Pluto has been in your sign for a long time, so really you've had to be yourself, you've had to find yourself, and if you haven't, no doubt you would have been dragged kicking and screaming through life recently and feel as if there's been changes which felt totally out of your control. Now, some of these changes, not all of them, surely for your greater good, and you really are reaching in and finding parts of yourself you didn't know existed. You're also, thanks to this grand earth trine, being able to ground your passions, and your creative juices are really flowing. The grand sextile Star of David is showing you how to work with other people to achieve your dreams, to become a magician, and to really totally nail your desires this week. Do check out my website, where there are literally loads of free readings, free tarot, free video tarot, all sorts there, which I'm sure you'll enjoy. And also daily, weekly and monthly astrology at astrologynight.com, Knight with a K, or michellenight.com, where I have some fabulous psychics and astrologers if you're looking for an individual reading. Take care, and I'll speak to you soon.